Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we will be doing a flip through of my Week in the Life album that I've completed. You can see the gold embossing for 2021. Now this is my fifth year doing this. Yeah, I think it's fifth. I almost have to like recollect like how many have I done. And I like picking a week in June because I feel like June is the mid-year. So I do like a detailed project like that. And then I have December daily at the end of the year for a detailed project like that. And I definitely appreciate these albums because yes, I still do project life. Yes, I still do scrapbooking. Yes, to a lot of other things I still document, but it's nice to have a concise album to take a snapshot of what life looks like. Because even as I flip through this album, just before I, you know, were trying to film it, things have changed even from last year, and things have changed even from the year before that, whether it's our job, the cars we're driving, where Valentina goes to school or gets babysat at. Those things change, and I like to document it in this project. So let's get started. So I did buy the Allie Edwards Black album with the 3-inch spine and the book plate. I stamped this with a pink flamingo from the Oxide inks, and I am using the Week in the Life kit, but not last year's or this year's. I think it was the 2019 kit. I just never used it. Didn't do the project. Oh, I did do the project last year, but it was very thinner than how this one got. And this year I definitely did a lot more details. And even right now I feel like I still can go back and do some journaling. But the photos are here already. So let's get into it. So for my title page, I kept it very simple because I wanted it not to get so chunky because I'm hoping to put another year in here because I have plenty of page protectors left over. So the 21 is cut out from pattern paper that looks like alcohol ink. And I love that effect. And then I kept one of the stickers from the packaging of Week in the Life. I might go back though. The only thing I feel like I want to do is outline this in black, just to pick up in black. Or maybe add some black splatters. But so this one is still, I'm fine the way it is. It's simple, but I might add a few little more details. So let me get this in the center. Let me zoom in just a tad so that you can see as much as possible. Okay, right there seems good. Okay, so I got this idea from a young lady named Morgan on YouTube and on Instagram, and she constantly does like almost like this progress shot throughout her albums. I think this year she did it with like a coffee mug, a different coffee mug every day. So I decided to take my spin on it and do my shoes/feet and where I was. So it pretty much is me always on the hunt for flowers, which is so me. So this was at like a store. These are flowers in my garden. This is outside our office. This was, I think, at TJ Maxx or like shopping. These are in my garden, and this is my mom's garden, and then this is my garden again. So it's just fun to see, A, my hunt for flowers, B, my shoe change for a work week and through the weekend, and even in this one, I kept Valentina's feet in it too. So the little cork pieces are from that kit from Week in the Life, and so is this Project Life card, and I just mounted everything on white cardstock. This card also from the kit, and so I did the week, it started on Memorial Day and then went through the week after that, so the first week really in June. So I printed the days of the week on a piece of transparency and added the asterisk. The asterisks were from the kit as well. So to start off Memorial Day weekend, I have the, this was across the street at my neighbor's yard. He had all these wonderful American flags, and so this is our neighborhood looking in one direction. Then I have Maui in the 6x8 as well, looking all shaggy, a little bit of a haircut. I can't remember if we got a haircut, but the flags he's sitting next to. The cards per day are from the kit, and I stamped every one of them with the mini date stamp from Elf Studio. And then my journaling is in here and on the flip side. So like I said, I might go in and add some more journaling if I feel like it's a little bit light, just to tell more stories. But right now, it's definitely good. The die cuts too, they're all from the kit, so I stayed consistent there. And there's Valentina playing with some kinetic sand. And then me, I got to my office because my mom did take Valentina for a few hours to play at her house and stuff. So this is from the kit. These are Mombi stickers. This is from the kit. So we were all just hanging out at home. And so these are great pictures because even if you are following me on Instagram, this is my craft room. I got into to film a lot of stuff when she was gone. My craft room already looks different than what this picture is because I rearranged my desk. And then it's nice to see the living room because, like, her whole little play kitchen's here. You can see Dad's shoes and Maui just resting. So you can see, like, a little moment in our lives, which is why I love this project. Then I got this idea of snapping the front page of certain newspapers from Tazi. She did this in her week in the life, and I loved it. So Miami Herald on this side, and then I did the New York Times on this side. Then we have a flip up here. So, like I said, it was Memorial Day. This is from the kit, and this is from the Basics collection. So, this is the only card so far that wasn't included in the Week in the Life kit. Then I talked about our food. These were from the Basics, not the Week in the Life, but these little fabric and these little rubber pieces were in the Week in the Life kit as well. So, we made Italian wedding soup, and Dad went special and made Mickey Mouse shaped pancakes for the baby. I went to the store to buy more flowers that day on our day off. So these were just all the ones that I picked up, and I did a little bit of journaling in here. Then Tuesday, again, printed, laser printed on some transparencies and the asterisk. These are hibiscus blossoming outside of our clinic here in town. Then I have my journaling on this card, things and exits and packing her lunch for school. These rubber pieces, so what I wore that day and what the office looks like in reflection, and also wearing the masks still. What my car looks like come, this was Tuesday, so this is like the first day back to school and work. So, you know, she needs her blanket, her lunch, the snacks, my work bag, just always looking full. Current routine. Here are the newspaper clippings from Naples and then the New York Times again. Then I did this little flap insert talking about how I love thrifting and all the good finds I had that day. I always get a book. We got lucky on some clothes, and then we found this like little drill and screw set, and so I just love that. This I cut from a 3x4 card from the kit, so that was included. Took a picture of our cars getting jockeyed outside of our house before we went to work. Again, like I said, cars change because unfortunately, shortly after this, Miguel got into a car accident. So, this car we don't no longer have. So, these are the things that are good to document once in a while. On Wednesday, I concentrated a lot at what work looks like. We own our own chiropractic clinic now. So, here is he in his office. We got our new floors. These are new as of last month. We got new chairs. So, everything's getting a nice, fresh makeover from the previous owners and what it looked like. And then this fabric piece too was from the kit. Branch graces the shelf with the models. There's a funny story about that. And so that's what I think I journaled about. Then I put in our staff. So this is me and Miguel, and then this is our two MAs in front desk. Our desk got wrapped to be gray and white with our logo. So that was a new thing to document. Here, Miami Herald again, and for some reason my printer didn't, I guess ran out of ink, I think, and so I just used it just to kind of document that we're still living during, you know, in the middle of a pandemic, and it was like college graduations that they were capturing, and then the Tampa Bay. Monitoring blood pressure. Here's our new campaign we're running this month and for the rest of the year. Valentina in my bathroom. And then I have Miguel's voice in here, so I had him fill out like his morning routine. And then I was filling out like my morning routine products I like. So these are all my Monet, the daytime skincare, and then the nighttime skincare. And then a picture of like what Miguel uses. Thursday, that's probably before we went to school, Maui and Valet together. Then I always, every year, I have taken this picture of what my counter looks like. So coffee creamers, I'm taking my greens. And actually, Valet is still on Tate likes taking breakfast via almond milk. Is he almond milk? So this has been in the picture a lot. I'm into Yetis now, so all I use are Yeti cups, and then all the teas I drink. So the teas sometimes change, but I'm on like a few new ones and stuff, so that's always fun. A story about my oil change and late to the game. In our house, we always narrate for the dogs. This is so true. So it was just a perfect picture. It was a book I was reading on my Kindle. Or it's my Amazon tablet, and how we always, it's our comic relief, me and Miguel narrating for the dog, because, like, you know, he'll jump on me and I'll be like, "Hey, Dad, you're welcome home," and it's just funny, it's an inside joke. Me and Maui outside, I set up my tripod to take this picture, so it's really cute. Then I did a collage in the back, just everything that we love on. Love in general. So Vale likes to play outside with the neighborhood kids, the eating cakes, you know, donuts, her school, my garden. I went thrifting again that day. I always go thrifting. Like whenever I have a moment, I can do a lap, you know, at the thrift store. Sushi pitchers, and then me watering my garden. So it's actually my walkway. So it's brand new. And actually every plant but one, I would like to say to date, is still alive. So I've done really well. So that was me like repotting another one because I picked up another one that week. Like I'm totally into it. So I just actually, and that's the actually poo-hoo, actually go figure this picture, this plant in this picture that I am repotting in here. It's a perennial and that's the one that died. Dang it. But there it was living. It was red flowers and everything. Here again is the Miami Herald for that day. And I think the New York Times. So this was going over where the vaccines have fallen behind per state. So I really like that in here. These are the types of things too, to bring in some current events that I like. I did this last year as well. And we were in the midst of everything in COVID then. So I definitely appreciate having this kind of trinket filter through each day to know where we're at. Then Saturday, we went straight to the park while Daddy went to work for the office in the morning. And then I took her to get a Happy Meal and then we met, you know, Daddy home. So it's all her at the park. She just loves everything. She's doing so good at the park. Then Saturdays are always our day. I always call them our errand day / hit the reset button. So restocking the fridge. So again, these pictures are great because you can see that we're into like, you know, zero Gatorade, all the almond milk we have to buy. Coffee creamer, you know, her snack pack things. And this too is a good snapshot. So if you don't take a picture of your grocery cart, take a picture of your grocery cart because it's great to look back on. Then it was the first night she stayed over at my mom's house. They moved here recently. So my dad snapped that photo real quick of them while sleeping. Then here again, I did Miguel's voice. So two currently cards. These are from Elf Studio. We went to his 20th reunion that night. Again, acetate. This one didn't print very well. And then this beautiful hibiscus is growing in my garden. So this one was definitely blooming very bright and bold. And snap the photo. I did forget writing here. So I have to go back and just do that one. That was the only one that I caught. So this is from the kit as well. All these are from the kit. This was cut from a 3x4 card. And I liked it just as a sentiment there. I do believe I used all the cards except one. So I'm proud of myself too. So as you saw the stuff, I have all the kits used. Then we went to a birthday party and these are all from the kit and it was a petting zoo at the party too. On this side, I kept the coloring page and then we were able to refinance our home. And then Allie did this, was it in hers or was someone on the Allie Edwards team? The stuff of life. So what I did was simply collect all of the receipts and packaging of tea and where we ate out and lunches. These little critters were from a Happy Meal box that Bali got. These were all the tags from the flowers I bought. Miguel's favorite candies that he finished. So stuff of life. I love this. This piece, though, was from the kit Week in the Life. So I like that. And this one was just patterned paper. And then I cut the letters out of the die from Elf Studio 2. It's the Jane Alpha. And then also on the back finishes it off. This is the plant tag. You know, Maui's food from Chewy came in. Our business card, I bought a perfume that week too. That's from the Happy Meal. And then this was from a card about, in our office, COVID-19 stuff. So that's the end of my album. So this is why I said I wanted to fit like next year's in here too, because I have all these page protectors I didn't use. And so I feel like I could get 2022 in here as well. But I love that I was able to complete it. I stuck with it. These are small victories when you're a busy working mom. I never want to get too far behind on my memory keeping, so I'm always proud when these get completed. So this one now will grace my shelf as well. If you have any questions on products, let me know, and I will take as many pictures as I can and post them on Instagram in case you want any close-ups, and I'll have some kind of at the end of this video as well. Thank you for sharing some of your